Today I have made boneless chicken biryani with very few ingredients. I'm not a professional cook, since I stay alone away from my loving family. I love to cook myself and learn. So, let's get started.